As part of second year training, students do complete the APHA pharmacy-based immunization training program. And because we went virtual in the spring, we weren't able to do the in-person activities. So we are bringing students on site to the school to finish out those assessments. It's a very small group of students. We were fortunate that most students were able to complete it during their IPI rotations this summer. So with the students being able to complete this training program, it's our hope that they will be able to participate in future immunization events, which include flu vaccine clinics in the fall. And when COVID vaccine becomes a reality, that our students would be able to participate in immunizations of the community against COVID-19. It's very important that our students be able to be comfortable in the immunization role, as that's a really important role that pharmacists and pharmacy interns can play in public health. We have been participating in various community-based flu clinic events over the last 15 years, and so we're very proud of the ability for our students, our preceptors, and our faculty to participate in those events to really support the health of the community.